the last race, didn't you guys?
He won the carbon class last year. I know, he saw me filming him. On. Number 71 has fell off the corner, he's got back on and he's away. I photographed him but I didn't have the film recording. Number 9, could that be Craig Roper? Number 7, could that be Lyle Thornton? Number 6 is Ryan McDonald, all Sudbury Club members, those ones. Backstage, 84 backstage. Got him. There he goes in the distance, going quite far. I missed it, I've got to cut the end of it. 18, George Goodson. 96, 93, 17. 95 23 got 9 o'clock on the back. Could be Tommy or Ben. Oh, it's going back. As George used to go by there. Got that one right this time. $100, $99, $99, $55, $97. That's interesting. $53. Oh, is he trying to start? Oh, it's Joe Phillips. Do an impression of Jason Morland there. 54, 60 get on the inside. No. Here comes 104, here it comes. Andy Peck. Is he going to win today? Here comes the Chief Barker. Hey, one way in the air for me. Here comes Jason Morland. He's on it today. Here comes Luke Park, all over the place, is he? Oh dear, breaking there. Oh dear. The stop has been in that ditch. It's been interesting, wasn't it? I couldn't help you out. 63. No, he's on the edge. This will be on Facebook. Number 63, you're famous. I think he's going to change his underwear now. He nearly went in that ditch. I don't think. There's Phil Roper, 31. That coming in thick and fast at the moment. I'm going to move my hand. My right hand is really close. I'll have to think about that.